wasn't recording. I guess it is now. Anyway, if the sky was open, I might pay $5 to see the lions and tigers and bears. It's kind of scary to think I was in the same town, stealth camping. But here's the funny part. Do these lions ever get loose? I know the snakes do. Look at that. There's a lion. No, that's a tiger. Maybe it's a liger. That's kind of cool. There's my rig. Looks like Judd Clampett's moving to Beverly.